I don't want to die. I'm too young to die. I'm too young to die. Don't do it. Hey, everybody. Welcome to My Usual Me. Welcome back to Atlas. We're just joining in right now to see if maybe, just maybe, they got the Fountain of Youth fixed one more time. We're going to run. Hello, Mr. Cyclops. How are you today? Glad to see you're, doing your thing. Getting your exercise on the treadmill today? Are you getting your exercise? Is that what you're doing? Yeah, okay. Well, you do that. Have a good time. All right, okay. So I'm going to get killed by these bats. Let's go ahead. Hey, yo, come here. Oh, God. No, not that fast. Come on, bats. I need to get you out of the way. Come here. Whoa. There you go. Hopefully they kill each other. Oh, no, they're not going to kill each other. They're not mad at each other? Dang it. There we go. Now I'm old enough. All right, so let's pull all you guys down in here. Come here, all y'all. Come here. Oh, everybody, come over here. Everybody, come here. There we go. Everybody kill me now. There we go. We're going to pull everybody into the corner, right? We're going to pull everybody into the corner so we can clear this cave without having to kill anything. We don't want to kill anything right now because if we kill him, then they're just going to respawn right in the way. So we're going to go ahead and get everybody kited over to a corner to make it easier for us to get in and out. You, come here. I need you out of my way for later. Come here. All you guys, come here. There we go. I think I got them all over. Come on, everybody this way. Okay, there's no Fountain of Youth here right now, so I don't want to get everybody off into a corner here. There we go. Now everybody's in the corner. All right, cool. All righty, guys. Well, they went ahead and they restarted the server. It looks like they may have fixed what was going on with the Fountain of Youth, so let's go ahead and check it out. I moved everything over, but when I came back in, I moved all the animals over, but when I came back in, I was younger again, so I don't know. Oh, my God. Do we have three freaking Cyclops right here? This is going to be fun. I should be able to get over there. Maybe. Yep, maybe. Oh, my God. F*** you, dude. Wonder if he spawned these guys in, man. Uh-oh. Dive. Oh, yeah, he's mad. Ow! Don't do it. Don't kill me. My hair's still red? How old am I? Now I'm 100 years old, man. Look at this spires of light. They're calling to me. Wah, Bonsai, one last time. No! Damn it. Hope the snake eats me. All right, we got the word, guys. The Fountain of Youth is permanent now, so if I can get past these Cyclops, I've already died like 4 or 5 times. If we can get past the Cyclops, we're going to be able to get our Fountain of Youth buff going on. Oh, did I get it? Oh, God. I got to get inside the cave. Ah! Oh, yeah. Okay. There it is. I see it. It's in my grasp. Oh, it's sparkly. It's so beautiful. Oh, God. Here we go. Running, and boom. Got it. Rejuvenated level one. Woo. We did it. Let's get out of here. Hopefully we can get out without getting killed. Gotta go. Ooh. It's permanent now. All right, guys. Well, shout out to the admins of the server. Game With Me, dude, you did a wonderful job. If you guys haven't gone and seen Game With Me, go and follow him on Twitch. He is an amazing guy. That is twitch.tv/gamewithme. Oh, no. I can swim faster than he can walk. Ah! No! Don't kill me. I don't want to die. I'm too young to die. Don't do it. Let's stay in the server for now. because I want to make sure that the buff lasts. We've died now. We are now officially, we're back to 20 years of age. We have the buff now. According to this, we have 10% health, 10% stamina, 10% weight, 10% health regen, and 10% stamina regen, and we are rejuvenated level 1. So now this Fountain of Youth is permanent on this server because we only have the one Golden Age server. I died enough times, god dang, man. My body is scattered everywhere. All right, guys, we're gonna transfer. Oh, there's another one over there. I died four times trying to get into that cave. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna teleport to our house, which is on a different server. I want to make sure that this persists, and then we're gonna log out, log back in, and make sure everything is right. Here we are. We are back. We teleported back to the server that we were on, that we live on, and it looks like all of our buffs are still there. Okay, guys, well, it looks like it was a success. I'm going to go ahead and report this to the admins of the server and make sure that they know that everything seems to be kosher or copacetic. Let me log out real quick and make sure that it persists one more time. Let me log out and log back in and make sure it persists after login. It looks like we're still young. Yep, we are. And our rejuvenated bonus, we're still at level 1, which is great. And damage multiplier plus 10%. Health 10%, stamina plus 10%, weight plus 10%, health regeneration plus 10%, and stamina regeneration plus 10%. I'm super excited about this. All right, hopefully that stays permanent. After a couple of days, we're going to see. I don't know if it goes away. It shouldn't go away, although some people have said it went away after an hour. Some people say it was permanent. So we're going to continue on the Atlas train, guys, for a little while longer, but it's going to be less than what it was before, because I have other games that are coming out, and we only have so many hours in a day, so we're going to play those games starting tomorrow. So come on over, check it out, and we'll see you there. All right, guys. Well, as I always say, I am my usual me. You be your usual you. We'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.